hard time day one.
Like, we're talking about a major storm shutting everything down, right? Like, do you notice there's no cars, no trucks, no trucks on a Monday morning?
Like, really afraid for your life?
Yeah, I was pretty terrified, actually. When the crack started happening and growing, I just kept picturing it smashing in half and then trying to figure out how we were going to keep going.
And like, and just swerve off the road like into a ditch, and like my dad is like bleeding from the face. And, like, it was so horrible.
Yeah.
Level five was like 4 a.m. We were all just trying to sleep, and like a whole like wave of like kids just come in and start dancing. That's life on the road.
What's happening now?
Oh, and that's the subway, which gave me night terrors last night.
Yeah.
I'm like constant like being like thrown off ships and like duct taping kittens to death.
Oh my goodness. Yeah.
Obviously, like, there's just shit everywhere.
Quesadilla.
Churros naturales.
Mofongo.
Pincho.
Chimichurri.
Dominica.
How are you feeling today? Show for you, Claire. I had a good time.
That's me, Doldrums. What's up? And you are you. And 100% of your shit, whenever that is, probably too. Unless you're one of those people who's only half of what you are, which wouldn't be really fun at all, because then it'd be like pretty empty, pretty half-assed. Unless you're one cheek, you know? One cheek, one cup, half a cup. Sucks. Is it half empty, half full? What is it? I don't fucking know. You tell me, Bobby. What's up, Bobby? You doing good?
Yeah.
car for now.
8 hours?
Yeah, how long do you have left, do you think?
4 hours? Exactly 60. I got it, like, dead on.
Are you feeling a little crazy?
Oh, yeah.
We're in Athens, Georgia.
What states did we drive through today?
Virginia. That one that starts with an M.
Maryland?
Maryland. And North Carolina, South Carolina. And Georgia.
The drive was 12 hours of rain.
What do you like, though?
Everything bagels.
Things are looking dire.
Black coffee shot, limit 2 per day.
Day. I just like out of like,
it's gonna get weird now.
What are you eating?
Brownie that Prince Rama's parents made.
Pine nuts on them.
And sparkly sugar. This is Daniel talking to Prince Rama's parents. Mom and Dad. Chatting them up.
He's named the brownie recipe. Oh.
What is it, Claire?
It's the arbutus color scheme, which 3 years ago I painted my room, this green and this pink. And then Alex Cowan of Blue Hawaii painted his room with the same paint, this green and this pink. And then in the fucking place we stayed last night, the guy's room was this green and this pink, and then we come here to this bathroom. And it's like the same shit following us for every place we go. Where are we, Claire?
The show was really good. Both me and Claire are like perpetually getting sick and stuff. And you know, sometimes it feels like you can't even do it, but in the crowd sometimes just gives you that extra push. They were really good last night. The band we played with, Here Hums, spectacular, really good band.
see if we can upgrade this waffle to a double waffle.
With baby.
Free coffee.
Where are we going?
Stop. We have to try to stow away on a spaceship. Okay? We have to try to get on board.
We stopped at this rest stop, and it's the exact same rest stop as this rest stop we stopped at like an hour and a half ago. It's the same place, to a T. The only difference is there's no Elvis here.
Well, maybe they'll have some space coffee.
Yeah.
Walmart!
Pig lips. They're swollen, bloated. They look like Jim Morrison's face before he died. How do you eat a pickled pig lip? You actually just shove it in your mouth by the fistful, and then you drink the blood.
We're living the high life, baby.
Wake up, Dan?
No, it's just a sleep. Right now, too. So we're gonna go meet them. He says, I think we're going straight to Jean's for daiquiris on Elysian Field, then Parkway for po' boys. Eat those on the bayou, Mabes. Let's do it, right?
We're gonna go to the bayou, Mabes, y'all.
Yo, let's go to the bayou.
What's gonna happen in Austin?
I don't know, big scary shows, talking to big scary important people.
there, Claire.
Rose. In pink, too.
And for Mikey, Montreal.
Planet Quebec.
It's just like we never left home.
Very happy to be queer. Very happy to be here. Mesdames et messieurs! Mesdames et messieurs! Let's welcome from Montreal, Canada, Grimes.
Alright. Yeah, I'm Grimes, and thanks for coming.
Where are you going?
ND venue at 5th and Bushy.
Do you like the name Bushy, Claire?
Claire doesn't, I do.
What's happening over there, guys?
All I can see, Marilyn, is that whatever she's talking about right now, she's talking about better stuff.
Oh,
this is bullshit coming out of her mouth right now.
Today?
10 free beers, 2 free steak tacos, free alligator chili.
A free shot of tequila.
Free shot of tequila, free poutine.
Next
year. Yeah, hit me up.
We're all,
yeah,
it's
hard
to get around.
How
was the highlight of your day?
Hanging out in that parking lot, drinking that free iced tea in the can, the organic stuff. It was pretty nice.
Really, that's the highlight of your day?
Yeah, I saw like Raph, some chat in the sun.
I love seeing Raph and Brayden.
It was nice.
Yeah. What's the highlight of your night, Claire?
Miracle Fortress.
Whatever. Let's welcome to the stage from Toronto, Doldrums.
Hi. Toronto.
Look at the street over there. People in the sun, having a nice South by Southwest experience. Yep. But we're fucking up here in the VIP land.
We're up here. One last glass of champagne before we go.
Oh yeah.
Cheers.
This means where I live in the highlights in Austin.
What's in there?
Put out in your drink, because you don't even need to finish this drink, because there's like 6 more.
Oh, wait, I can't hear you.
Show me. Caw, caw.
Arbutus.
So proof you can whistle. That's cool.
I can't do it anymore.
What are the shows today?
Cadence Ruffin, Buck 65, and then Pop Montreal Showcase.
I'm so excited to be 12 feet away from Cadence Ruffin.
Is it a grind?
Yeah.
Is that grind? Oh my god, that's our guy!
One, two, three.
How do you feel about your first Four Loko?
Crazy Loko go to my brain!
Welcome to music. Congratulations.
It's associated with Jacksonville, home of the world's largest bowl of dolphins.
Cars are falling apart, holes in the ground, people without shirts, buying beer at a place with mean signs. It's like really cool. And the license plate says Sweet Home Alabama. And none of the bathrooms work and the restaurant's locked, so we all have peed in the bushes.
We're going to swim with alligators tonight.
Are we sleeping with alligators too?
Yeah. We're going to sleep inside their mouths and clean the teeth like the crocodiles on the Nile.
Guess we'll stay in all winter. You wake me with spring. Thank you.
that, and then it literally blew up. But no one's hurt apparently, so.
You gonna go play a show?
Smoke weed every day.
Hey guys.
Yo.
What's going on?
I'm writing, add me on Facebook.
Sam Boucher got arrested for arson. That's why he's not with us right now.
There's a fire next to the venue, and a giant red house burned down. And while Eric was playing.
And there was a dog that was in there, and Dan Boucher went in to rescue the dog. But in doing so, the firemen knew that I wasn't after suspected him of lighting the fire.
We're gonna go pick him up in 20 minutes.
Yeah. It'll be okay. Yep. One for my homie.
Ah! No, we need that!
There's a lot of
Godspeed are playing on the same night as us.
This is like the story of Hanukkah all over again.
Crazy shit happening in Georgia.
I found like a severed leg under a car. Mermaid, cat, jaguar.
No, I bet I can get a sign. Oh my god!
It's birthday, the queen of our wrestling. That girl.
I might not be able to park the car. Properly. Oh, Piggly Wiggly! What's it's like a southern grocery store. Where?
Right there.
You told me about it
before.
Cute! Wow! I also like that.
Are we there yet?
Wait, which state are we in?
Kentucky.
Piggly Wiggly and Kentucky.
I like this town a lot.
Yeah, this town's sick. What's it called? Hoxton?
Hopkins.
Hopkins.
Hopkinsville.
Well, that's a monument company.
This is what we call the party room. Just thought it was like customers coming in, using the place. You know, we'd let them use it. Yeah. But, it turned out to be very hot and there's a lot of red hood.
Is that dark blue?
Black is better than blue.
What's happening is...
Card Tetris?
Tetrising this shit. I've always wanted to have a video game that's like... That's like the band video game, but it's like really, really boring stuff. Like you have to drive on a highway for like 12 hours, just like not turning the wheel and like not falling asleep. And like that's the video game, and then you have to like play Tetris in the back, and you have to fit like guitars and like people, and people just like fall on like...
Good, yeah.
Like a weapon or something.
I just opened this magazine and braids are right here and I'm right here.
Look, she can make out with Katie.
Yeah.
Lucky.
And then me.
Cool.
It was sexy, it was druggy, and it was underground.
Well, there's a place you got to go. And if you do, let me know.
With all these factories closing down,
we're gonna make that sound!
Wow! Detroit, 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 Detroit.
Did you do the tour of the house yet?
No, because Gus is playing video games.
Yeah, yeah.